The U.S. is raising red flags about 33 Chinese companies whose legitimacy cannot be verified, imposing new restrictions on their ability to receive exports from the United States. According to the U.S. Commerce Department on Monday, the firms in question will be added onto the unverified list, a roster of businesses worldwide that are subject to stricter control in terms of exports because American officials are unable to do their customary checks.